See, it works.
Whoa.
It works. I told you. It's a little puppy dog.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Oops.
I'm so irritated by the general public. It's very obvious to me that she set this up. Underneath this video, there's people I refuse to believe this is scripted. Why in 2023 wouldn't it be scripted? Clout is a powerful drug. First of all, if this was his first red flag, why would you set up a camera just to see your future ex-husband's reaction to you doing a puzzle? His reaction wouldn't be that entertaining. Oh, honey, that's nice. Good job. Okay, there's no excitement or fun or controversy in that. Also, did she record herself doing the puzzle? I don't even know if she put that puzzle together, first of all. Second of all, if this is not his first red flag and he does stuff like this that often, if you took the time to put that puzzle together, you darn sure had the time to pack your stuff and leave. And yes, I know it's not that easy. For the people it's really happening to. She got too much joy out of it. Look at her face. Like, she looks like, see, guys? I'm about to start up a whole lot of controversy. They're probably in on it together because y'all just be looking to relate to victims. Get off your phone and go out and help the real victims in your community. Cut it out with the think pieces on TikTok. TikTok is filled with nothing but lies. Lies that y'all will make go viral and then do pieces on them, think pieces on them yourself. I can't anymore. Come on. Use discernment.